Well, I'll tell you what, you could be a modern day cowboy without one of these, but having a D-bad Roughlander just makes cowboying easier. Man, that right there is a yee-haw knife.